Honestly, New Zealand for today. Honestly, New Zealand has collected back to the trend line. It's almost at the trend line. We want to watch it give us a sideways and retest that trend line before it starts to drop back down with a B wave. And then one more C, make it flat here for more drop down. So we want to watch out for that. If we zoom to the 4-hour time frame on Aussie New Zealand, we see that this climb, they are climbing right now. They will soon reverse. They can reverse here back down for the B wave, or they will correct a bit, retest this trend line before they will start back that B wave drop down. So we want to watch out for these sales that are incoming on Aussie New Zealand. If we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, we also watch out for that. It is starting with this drop right now. We want to watch it give a sideways correction here to confirm that it's heading downside for us, or it can correct a bit here, retest this top before that sale will start.